Good morning, children. Today we are going to see the chapter subtraction within 20. Today we are going to see the using number strip solve the problem solving. Using number strip subtract solve the problem solving sum. The first question: a baker had 12 loaves of bread. He sold three. How many were left? You are going to find out. A baker had 12 loaves of bread. He sold three. How many baker baked? 12 bread. He sold three. How many were left? You are going to find out. How many were left? You are going to find out. From 12, how many he sold? 3. 1, 2, 3. How many he sold? 3 he sold. 1, 2, 3. The answer is remaining. How many breads are there? 9 breads are there. How many breads left? 9 loaves are left. The question is given. A baker had 12 loaves of bread. He sold 3. He sold from 12. 3 jump you are going to do. 12. 3 jump you get the answer is 9. How many loaves are left? 9 loaves left. All of them understood, children? Then move on to B question. B question given. There were 15 shops. There were 15 shops. Six of them closed. How many of them closed, children? Six of them closed. How many of them left open? You're going to find out how many shops are open. You're going to find out. First, there were 15 shops. How many shops? 15 shops. In that 15 shops, 6 of them closed. How many of them closed? 6 of them closed. How many are left open? You're going to find out. From the 15, you jump backward. How many jump? 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What is the answer, children? 9 is the answer. How many shops are open? 9 shops are open. How many shops are open? 9 shops are open. The question is given. There were 15 shops is there. In that 15 shops, 6 of them is closed. Is asking how many are left open. You are going to find out. For that you do the subtraction. From the 15 you back from 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The answer is 9. 9 shops are closed. 9 shops are opened. How many shops are opened? 9 shops are open. How many shops are open? 9 shops are open. All of them understood, children? How will you using the number step? You going to find out the answer. Today homework is page number 66 is the homework. Page number 66 is homework. You do it in your book itself. All of them understood, children? Thank you, children.